is Lord Baelish. He's known...
An old friend of the family. I've known your mother a long, long time.
Why do they call you Littlefinger?
Arya!
Don't be rude.
No, it's quite all right. When I was a child, I was very small. And I come from a little spit of land called the Fingers, so you see. It's an exceedingly clever nickname.
Not what you were expecting.
If you're going to own a sword, you better know how to use it.
Why are you telling me this?
I promised Kat that I'd help you.
Who are you?
Your dancing master, Cirio Forel.
9 years, Cirio Forel was first sword to the Sea Lord of Braavos. He knows these things. You must listen to me, boy.
I'm a girl.
Boy, girl, you are a sword. That is all.
The first sword of Braavos does not run.
What do we say to the god of death?
Not today.
Protect and defend his children.
As we sin, so do we suffer. This man has confessed his crimes in sight of gods and men. The gods are just, but beloved Baelor taught us they can also be merciful.
Stripped of all titles and powers, he would serve the realm in permanent exile.
Drank for a day and a night. That boy couldn't make a friend.
I have friends.
Give this beer before I skin you.
A man does not choose his companions. These two, they have no courtesy. Men must ask forgiveness. You're called Ari. This man has the honor to be Jaqen H'ghar.
Why?
lord.
It's only wine.
What else?
On your son Tyrion's directive, I met with Catelyn Stark.
Why?
He had an interesting proposal for her concerning her daughters.
Oh. That girl says nothing. That girl keeps her mouth closed. No one hears. And friends may talk in secret, yes? A boy becomes a girl.
I was always a girl.
And I was always aware. But the girl keeps secrets. It is not for a man to spoil them.
You're one of them now. I should have let you burn.
And you fetch water for one of them now. Why is this right for you and wrong for me?
I didn't have a choice.
You did. I did. And here we are. You saved me and the two I was with. You stole three deaths from the Red God. We have to give them back. Speak three names, and the man will do the rest. Three lives I will give you. No more, no less. And we're done.
All right. Jaqen H'ghar.
A girl gives a man his own name.
That's right.
Gods are not mocked. This is no joking thing.
I'm not joking. Man can go kill himself.
Unname me.
No.
Please?
I'll unname you.
Thank you.
If you help me and my friends escape.
This would require more than one life. This is not part of our bargain.
Fine. Jaqen H'ghar.
A girl lacks honor. If I do this thing, a girl must obey.
A girl will obey.
Far and away across the narrow sea to Braavos.
My dancing master was from Braavos.
To be a dancing master is a special thing, but to be a faceless man, that is something else entirely.
And your sister?
Arya's alive.
You said there was no Jaqen H'ghar here.
There isn't. A man is not Jaqen H'ghar.
Well, who are you then?
No one. And that is who a girl must become. Jaqen H'ghar.
Dragon Rhaegar.
Jaqen H'ghar.
Here we stand, in mutual admiration and respect,
playing our roles.
I'm not playing this stupid game anymore!
We never stop playing.
Look around you. We're all liars here. And every one of us is better than you.
Mala Duaris, all men must serve. Faceless men, most of all.
As I said, I live to serve.
I know a killer. A real killer.
That's so?
You'd be like a kitten to him. He'd kill you with his little finger.
Do you pray to the gods?
The old and the new.
There is only one god, and his name is Death. And there is only one thing we say to death. Not today.
Which one's the many-faced god? I see the stranger. I see the drowned god. I see the wayward face.
There is only one god. A girl knows his name. and all men know his gift.
Tell me about the Hound.
Also dead. Arya Stark left him to die. He was on her list.
I've heard she beat the Hound in single combat.
And I heard the most awful rumor about a certain lord with a taste for fresh cadavers. Must be enormously difficult to accommodate that inclination. The logistics alone, to find beautiful corpses before they rot.
And not long after that's when I saw you escorting a certain foreign dignitary. Council business? Of course, you would have friends from across the narrow sea. You're from there yourself, after all. We're friends, aren't we, Lord Varys? I'd like to think we are.
You know, you remind me of another girl. A lovely thing I once acquired from a leasing pleasure house.
Well, after 15 years in a pleasure house, I imagine just seeing the sky makes you happy.
I was not locked in. I had seen things.
What have you seen?
I've seen a man from Ashad.
He was murdered by a shadow. A shadow with the face of Stannis Baratheon.
A shadow? With the face.
Murdered by a woman, I hear.
So they say. There has been talk of other forces at work. Dark forces.
A man from Ashai with a dagger of real dragon glass.
There's only one dagger like this in all of the Seven Kingdoms. It's mine.
I've seen a man who could change his face the way that other men change their clothes.
Say it again. Vala Morghulis.
Vala Morghulis.
Good.
You said I could be your apprentice. You said you'd teach me how to be a faceless man.
A man teaches a girl. A girl has been given a second chance. There will not be a third.
One way or another, a face will be added to the hall.
You told her to kill me.
Yes. But here you are. And there she is. Finally, a girl is no one.
A girl is Arya Stark of Winterfell. And I'm going home.
I thought I might find you here. Your Aunt Lyanna.
My father never talked about her. Sometimes I'd find him down here lighting the candles. He says she was beautiful.
I saw her once. I was a boy living with your mother's family. Lord Went held a great tourney at Harrenhal. Everyone was there. The Mad King. Your father, Robert Baratheon, and Lyanna, she was already promised to Robert. You can imagine what it was like for me, a boy from nowhere, with nothing to his name, watching these legendary men tilting at the lists. The last two riders were Barristan Selmy and Rhaegar Targaryen. When Rhaegar won, everyone cheered for their prince. Remember the girls laughing when he took off his helmet and they saw that silver hair, how handsome he was. Until he rode right past his wife, Lilia Martell, and all the smiles died. Never seen so many people so quiet. He rode past his wife, and he lay a crown of winter roses in Lyanna's lap, blue as frost. How many tens of thousands had to die because Rhaegar chose your aunt?
Yes, he chose her. And then he kidnapped her and raped her.
You have many enemies, my king, but I swear to you, I'm not one of them. Forgive me. We have never talked properly. I wanted to remedy that. I was sorry when he died. Your father and I had our differences, but he loved Kat very much. So did I. She wasn't fond of you, was she? Well, it appears she vastly underestimated you. Your father and brothers are gone, yet here you stand, king in the north. Last best hope against the coming storm. This is for you. The last man who wielded it meant to cut your throat, but your mother fought him off. In a way, that dagger made you what you are today. Forced from your home, driven out to the wilds beyond the wall. I imagine you've seen things most men wouldn't believe.
Where did you get this?
Littlefinger gave it to me.
Littlefinger? He's here.
He's declared for House Stark. Why would he give you a dagger?
He thought I'd want it.
Why?
Because it was meant to kill me.
The cutthroat. After your fall.
Why would a cutthroat have a Valyrian steel dagger?
Someone very wealthy wanted me dead.
He's not a generous man. He wouldn't give you anything unless he thought he was getting something back.
It doesn't matter.
What do you mean, it doesn't matter?
I don't want it.
Are you sure? It's Valyrian steel.
It's wasted on the crypt.
Very nice dagger.
Are made of water. Do you know this? If you pierce them, the water leaks out and they die.
What do we say to the god of death?
There is only one thing we say to death.
What do we say to the god of death?
Not today.
How can you be quick as a snake or as quiet as a shadow?